We drove for many miles to find a remote location to build our generator. We hammered some nails in place. We cut out wood to make a circle for our generator's magnets to rest upon. We wrapped over 275 feet worth of wire around our pegs. We drilled a hole in the board for the axle to go through. We tested it, and it worked. Filming and editing done by James Marshall and Maxwell Lesoine. Design by James Marshall and Maxwell Lesoine. Built by Maxwell Lesoine and James Marshall.